Yo, I'm the backbone of the microphone, Chief Rocker Busy B, and we kicking Crazy Styles tomorrow night, so be there, because it's going down. Crazy Styles is now in effect. Peace.
Yes, sir. Waiting right here at the airport. You're going to come out in a couple of minutes, and we're going to blaze it up.
See you in the face if you with the busy. Throw your hands in the air, shout with me. Say ho,
whoa,
say ho,
say ho.
So before I start to really get you up on your feet, as you dance and you groove to my funky beat, as I'm one of a kind, I'll shock your mind. Put the top south Bronx boogie in your behind.
What?
I'm too hot to burn, too cold. I'm here to plead all you young ladies. So before I go and before I quit, me and Premier got a beat. It goes just like this. Come on.
That was the Chief Rock the Busy Beat. These are original Zulu beats.
What's
up with
you? Yo, let's go.
You wanna ride a bus? The bus too full. You wanna ride a bull? The bull too flat. You want your money back? It ain't like that, cause we're not the whack. Just clap your hands to the beatbox. Just clap your hands to the beatbox. Zulu Nation, Zulu Nation. Just clap your hands to the beatbox. Just throw your arms in the air and wave them like you just don't care. If you're ready to rock to the sounds of Budapest, everybody say, oh yeah.
Radio Station Jones.
Úgyhogy van itt egy alap, és én szerintem odaadok egy fejhallgatót a mesternek. Imhon. Ezt is kiveszem, és akkor nézzük meg, hogy mit lehet élőben csinálni.
Yeah.
Do you think, baby?
World premiere. Yes, I know y'all heard of DJ Premier out there. This is the sound and the groove of my man DJ Premier, who will be in your city and your town real soon. I am the backbone of the microphone, the Chief Rocker Busy B, and tomorrow night we're going to have a little fun with Zulu and me. That's right, we're going to get down and do a little something like this. I'm going to tell you a little story, all right? Well, it's the name of my sound and my style and my glory. How I got my name, Chief Rocker Busy B. He rockin' to the sound of the funky beat. I wanna tell you a little story about the Busy B. Watch me cut a record there. When we cut a record there, Busy B's in the house. I'm gonna rock you everywhere. So before I go and before I quit, I'm gonna boogie dance and swing a little something like this. Put your hand on your hip, I'll make your backbone slip and put your pedal to the metal. Feet with the beat, you getting down when you stop that messing around. The Chief Rocker Busy B is in your town, yeah.
So I am the Chief Rocker Busy B. I am the backbone of the microphone. I am Budapest, Hungary, overseas. I have arrived in the flesh. Tell all of my friends and fans, arrive!
Yeah, we in the building now. We get ready to go and see what time it is.
In the Bronx. I grew up in the Bronx, New York. I started hip-hop myself in 1977, so I've been doing hip-hop for a long time. You know, I've been around the world. As you can see, I'm here in Hungary, and I'm from the Bronx. Hip-hop has blessed me with the skills to travel all around for y'all to hear what's going on from the movie Wild Style and stuff like that. You know, I'm happy to just be here. A MC called Master Rob. Like, he was down with Theodore. It was him, Kevy Cav, and Master Rob. And I was in their area. I lived in their community. And I was always traveling out the south, was over the Bronx River. And Mean Gene asked me to be down with Theodore and the 3MCs. And Robbie Rob gave me the name Busy B because he said I was always busy. And every time he tried to get with me, he said, "You so Busy B, man. I'm going to call you Busy B Starsky," because first it just was Starsky. But they added the Busy B, you know what I'm saying? So, and I spelled it out so it sounded good. When I sounded the B-U-S-Y, the B-E-E, I said, "Yeah, all right, okay, I'm Busy B Starsky from now on, Busy B." So, you know, that's where it come from. Like, I'm the first solo MC in hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? Everybody was groups, two guys, you know, three guys and stuff like that. It was never one until Busy B. So Chief Rocker Busy B is the winner by unanimous decision. He is still rocking, looking pretty, looking good, and rocking the house all over. I'm here and hungry.
That's right. Okay.
Tales a place where the ranch boys go. Uh-huh, to get a little cheaper than get gusto. But in order to you to come to our spot, you got to own three girls, a ranch, and then a yacht. But then you come inside and keep stride. You got the back cash money to keep the game alive. Then stay on your feet from 9 to 5. Because the boys of the ranch don't take no job. Toot, toot your horn and ring your bell for those sucker niggas sick. They got the clientele. I got a recipe to make you spell and send your monkey ass to the depths of hell. Rock a apple to a peach, a cherry to a plum. You don't stop rocking till you all get some. So take the loco, take the express. Don't rock with the others till you rock with the best. Come on.
Úgyhogy mindenki, almás ítél. Ma, november 19-e, Chief Rocker, Busy B and DJ Zulu. Peace.
Yeah, peace.
Köszönjük szépen!